Welcome, family. Why don't you stand to your feet and worship the Lord with us? Amen.
Amen. Are you ready to worship the Lord in the beauty of His holiness? Well, raise your hands to heaven. Precious Father, we've come to worship You. Come to adore You, Lord, to declare that You are Lord, that You are God, and that there's nobody like You. It's our heart's desire that You would come and inhabit the praises of Your people in this day, O Lord. Precious Holy Spirit, help us to worship our Father. Help us to magnify the name of Jesus as You lift up the spirit of every person to where You are. Give them strength in their inner man. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Let us worship our Maker.
Hallelujah, church.
Freedom. passion for the one.
Tell of who
Deeper still into love.
today, take a moment just to speak to your Father. He loves to hear your voice, church. He loves to hear your voice. The word says that he sings over us and he dances over us and he laughs with us, but church, he cries with us as well. Just take time. Say, I love you, Father. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Holy Spirit. There's no place we would rather be, Father. There's no place that a household of Christ would rather be than right here in your love, right here at your feet. There's no place we would rather be.
No place I would rather be. No place I would rather be. No place I would rather be than here in your love, here in your love. No place I would rather be.
No place.
No place I would rather be. No place I would rather be than here in your love. Here in your love.
Set a fire.
So set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. So set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain, that I can't control. I want more. I want more of you, God. So
long for your presence.